Alright, so I want to welcome you guys back to what could be the final parts of Homefront the Revolution. Let's do it. Alright, I think this is it.
Get your shit together. It's go time.
Here we go.
Let's kick some fucking Nork ass!
Parrish are heading to the security office. Small and his team are in position. Head to the roof and find the TV antenna. We need that signal compromised before we get to Simpson.
Alright, here we go.
We're with you, Brady. We'll make sure you get to the TV station roof in one piece. Our van's got supplies in if you need anything.
Let's roll out, man. Get that door open.
Yeah, hurry up and get that lift working.
Okay, I'll go on ahead and find a way to get you onto the TV station roof.
Here we go. Don't screw up and get us smushed.
Quiet up here. I want to blow something up.
Shut up, Small. We can't make a move until Brady has the antenna secure. Don't fuck this up.
Small's team will be ready for us.
Are you kidding? Small's been itching to strike at the KPA and Simpson for a long time.
Wonder what went down between those two.
I don't think we want to know.
Let's get it done.
Shit.
Marks are shitting themselves seeing combat this close to their HQ.
Jesus!
Looks like a blue zone down there.
Let's get off this roof. I can almost feel the sniper crosshairs on my back.
Okay, let's get it done.
Careful. Watch out for snipers.
Looks like someone wanted out of here.
What if they got
it? No one slips through the KPA nets.
We're going in. I'm gonna switch to my... I thought I switched this. Oh, that's right. When I exited the game, I hadn't saved me, you know, doing all of this. So, let me set this up real quick. Auto shotty it is. We are geared up. Let's do it. Wait, where are we going? Up top? Okay. Let's get into it then. Am I still in this prisoner outfit? I better not be. Oh no, I'm in my regular outfit again. Okay. My thoughts exactly, Captain.
Managed to hijack the window cleaning platform controls. Give me a second.
Boy, that's convenient.
He's a fucking genius.
You guys all have battle rifles. I don't have anything like that.
Get on the platform, Brady. We can ride this to the TV station roof.
Let's ride it then. Let's go. Should I crouch down too?
Let's do this fast.
You're stuck in the floor, man.
Up here. We're exposed.
So are you, Jesus.
That's it, Brady. That's the main TV antenna. Find a way to take control of it so the Norks won't be able to stop our broadcast.
It's a lot of peacekeepers.
Alright, here we go.
Norks aren't taking any chances. From
here, Brady.
Just try to keep things quiet.
Try to keep things quiet? What kinda? How am I supposed to do that? With this SMG? Do I look like a quiet man to you? Oh, I put the silencer on though. What? You call this silenced? This isn't silenced. This is the exact opposite of silenced. Suppressive fire! Here we go. Oh. No, you don't. You won't get me, sir.
The roof looks clear. I think we got them all.
Okay, we're in. Alright, good stuff.
Secure. Nice work, Brady. Okay, now for Simpson. We'll activate a lockdown to stop reinforcements getting to him. You join Small's team on the roof and secure it so Simpson can't escape by air.
Alright, let's do it. We're going in guns blazing.
Down there, Brady, and finish this.
Everything's in position. They're just waiting on you now, Brady.
Alright. Woo! Here we go!
Brady, we're triggering the lockdown now. Secure the roof. Looks like Simpson just shit himself, but he's sitting tight. Was thinking safe where he is.
Firing!
It's all out war.
Knock me up, will ya? You fuckers! You guys are doing great. Keep going.
Push the fuck up! Shoot him all!
Okay, don't gotta tell me twice! Uh-oh. Maybe this wasn't the best choice with my impulsive reload syndrome. Infinite ammo! Got him.
Good work, Brady. Small, you two. Okay, Brady, we need you at Simpson's office. I'm marking a door on your phone. Get over there.
Let me make sure I'm geared up on everything. Oh, I can't.
Shit. The lockdown is sealed this door, too. Dana, you need to override it. Brady, I'm seeing more soldiers coming your way. Dana, hurry up with that door.
Dana, hurry up.
I'm working as fast as I can. I should have that door open for you soon.
They got those fucking heavy guys!
Make those heavies dead!
This is so...
Dude, you're blocking my cover.
Shut up and kill shit, baby.
Come on. Uh-oh. This is the first time I've had to reload. Heavy down. Here we go. Uh-oh. Damn it. Oh no! Man down! Tell me that door's unlocked. Please tell me that door's unlocked. How am I supposed to take out snipers? Do I look like a sniper man to you? Uh-oh. Oh, come on. Really? All right, let's try it again.
Sniper fuckers!
Watch out for the snipers!
Won't kill me again. I have a Molotov, sir. How'd that feel?
Well, it's taking so long, things are getting a little out of control up here.
Almost there, dammit. Let me concentrate.
You're not concentrating hard enough. That's what it is. What? Did you just scoot me out of cover? Are you kidding?
Hang in there a little while longer.
He scooted me out of my cover. What kind of... All right, let's do it.
Small, hold the roof. We'll need an escape route once this is done.
Yeah, sure, no problem. We can do this all day. Well, those of us still alive can.
All right, if we're indoors, let me switch the shotgun.
Hello. Damn it, will someone answer?
We're going in.
Simpson, you piece of shit. Dana, let us listen to me.
Dana, stop.
Stand down!
Get him over to his desk.
No, just listen to me!
Alright, here we go.
Just wait.
Oh yeah, she was ready to kill him.
Parrish, get him off! Leave him back there!
Dana, enough!
Get him to his desk. Here. I want you to read this.
And then what happens?
I'll let you go. You have my word. Brady, get on that camera.
All right, here we go.
Citizens of Philadelphia, it's time to fight back. I can't read this.
Read it, you fucking weasel.
It's insane. Don't you understand? Strike up a revolution and the wipe out every American in the city, resistance or otherwise.
Bullshit.
Yeah? Boston, Pittsburgh. When's the last time you heard anything out of them?
You expect me to believe someone who turned on his own people?
God damn it! I didn't turn on anyone. Life's not so black and white. I use my position to do what I can. Look, there are soldiers swarming in here as we speak. If you lower your weapons, I swear, I'll do what I can to make sure they show mercy and maybe...
Mercy? Fucking mercy?
Listen to me, my position...
What do you know about mercy?
Dana.
I know all about how you use your position. You and your boys almost killed me.
All right, Dana.
No, they listened to me.
Fucking mercy!
Dana, calm down.
They listened to me.
Back then, I had nowhere to hide.
Dana.
Now.
Dana, we need him.
Neither do you.
You hear me? Dana, no! Shit! God damn it. All right, now, words ain't exactly my strong point, but, you know what? This ain't a time for words anymore, or prayers, or hope. This is a time for action. Now, you're scared, and I get that. The Walker's gone, the Norks have got us backed into a corner, and you're looking for someone to tell you what to do, somebody to show you a way out. What I say, fuck that. If you want to be saved, you gotta save yourselves. You gotta take responsibility. You want your home back, take it. You want your life back, get it back. Pick up a gun, pick up a brick, fight with your fists, grit your teeth, get fucking furious, man. Cause this is it. This is the moment. This is our only chance. Stand with us. Stand with your sisters and your brothers. Stand with your neighbors. Just stand the fuck up! If you want out of this hell, we're gonna have to fight our way out. All right, we're out of time. We gotta get out of here. Let's go. We'll split up and regroup once we're clear.
Thanks, Dana. Screwed up. Jesus. Come on, let's go.
Get on
Parrish made it out. Come meet us at the stash house.
Alright, let's go. Oh, ow. I see you have things under control. I'm gonna go on about my business. Let's go. I don't know what to expect.
After all this time,
I lost control.
Right in the dragon's den. The whole country saw our message. My message.
I couldn't let him live. Not after what he did to me.
There's people on the streets, man. This is it. Uprising the clock, baby. You know, I just thought we were gonna show him we weren't finished. I never thought we could do this without Walker.
5 long years I waited. But I finally got that song.
Anyway, it's time to fucking party. Let me tell you something, Dana. You are one sick, sick woman, but you know how to get the job done.
What have you done? You're celebrating?
Well, no shit, Doc. You saw what happened?
They're gassing the city. There's an airship spewing out gas right now. Others are getting ready. They will kill everyone.
Are you serious?
The mayor warned you. Why didn't you wait?
This isn't Jack's fault.
You've doomed us all. Why did I help you bring us to this? I don't know who I am anymore.
Hey, Doc, there's no way we could have known this was gonna...
I can help people get out. Save lives. That's all I ever wanted to do. I'm done with you.
Sam, come on, Sam!
Shit, we can't let this happen.
All right, we need to act fast. We gotta destroy the airships before they gas the city.
We have missiles. It's time to use them.
Yeah. We'll break out the SAM launchers. Spread them out to cover the city. The KPA should know we have them up our sleeve. We'll knock down the blimps before they can react.
Seems like we should split up then.
Yeah, we'll take a launcher each. Come on, let's go.
Alright, let's get it done. Wow. This is getting really dark. Really quick.
Nice work, Brady.
Alright, here we go.
Brady, we're setting up a SAM launcher in the Ashgate police station. Get over there and take command.
We'll deal with the KPA. We need to get to the launcher team.
We'll deal with the KPA, they said. Alright, here we go. Let's do it. Get to the SAM launcher. I'm on my way.
Brady, the launcher's coming under attack. The crew need help fast. Get over there.
What do you think I'm doing, woman? Jesus.
Brady, my launcher's been taken out. Damn Norks hit us hard. I'm on my way to Ashgate with survivors to back you up. Hang in there.
Oh no. If your launcher's gone, what does that mean for me? Damn, he took it. Fuck. Oh, I didn't even see you. Hi there. Oh, there's the launcher. Okay. Defend the SAM launcher. Okay, let's do that.
You're a sight for sore eyes. We need to clear the outpost of KPA. The airship's nearly in range.
We have to keep the launcher safe. It's our only chance.
What do you think I'm doing?
We've got armored units incoming.
They're trying to get the launcher. Stop them.
Target down.
Alright. I don't have anything to build explosives with. That's what I'm saying. Jesus. Okay. Hack tool, do work. How'd that feel?
Fire.
Get out of my swamp! Alright. Alright, there it is.
Why isn't it working? Why aren't the missiles getting through?
There's too many dusters! They're protecting the airship! We're fucked!
This isn't working. We can't get through the dusters. We need to find a way to get the dusters out of the air. That two-faced bastard Crawford can help us with that. I'd say he owes us a favor. Maybe it has a warrant.
Alright, let's go. Is that Parrish? Yeah, I think that's him.
Hey Brady, come on. Let's get to Crawford's place and see what that weasel has to say for himself.
Let's do it then. But you were just outside. How are you? How come you can equip your gun, but I can't equip my gun? What kind of... Let's do it.
Crawford! Oh, shit. You're here to kill me.
Calm down.
This wasn't supposed to happen.
I need information on the dusters.
They've been taking people out onto the streets, executing them, collaborators.
Did you dye your hair?
They forced my hand. I had no
choice. Oh, no. It was just the lighting.
I knew
okay.
About everything. Holy shit. They had me by the balls. I had to do it.
Where are the dusters controlled from?
I don't remember. Shit. There was so much going on, so many plans. They had complete control.
Fake Crawford, they're already gassing Hurlston.
Fucking rats, they're coming in.
Focus!
I want to help.
Tell me, how to disable the dusters, Crawford?
Get me out of the city, huh? Take me prisoner. You can protect me from the mob. I don't want to die, please!
Alright. I will get you to safety. I promise.
The dusters are controlled from a command tower at Independence Hall.
Independence Hall.
I'm sorry for everything.
Well, I'm sorry too.
Wait, you're taking me with you?
Nah, you're on your own.
They forced me!
You made your choice. I'll leave him to you, Brady. He makes me sick.
So can I finish him?
Parrish? Fuck you! You think this country belongs to you? We weren't here first. Everyone gets replaced. The KPA is stronger than you. Get out!
Fuck you. That's how I roll. An eye for an eye, bitch. We're out of here. He got good people killed.
Okay, all right, let's... plan. We need to get to Independence Hall and find this drone control tower. I'll assemble a team to get us in. Brady, you go and make sure our launchers in the red zone are in place and secure. There's no point disabling the dusters if the KPA have scrapped our SAMs.
All right, boss man, let's do it. Yo, gas mask, we gotta go.
Okay. Check your seals. Brady, we gotta end this now. Get to Lombard, set up those launches. I'm going straight to Independence Hall. Let's move.
Alright, let's get it done. God damn it, they are gassing people. Like, I really didn't expect them to... You know, where's the revolution? You know? Like, what? We should be winning. For America, all that good stuff, you know? Fighting for our independence again. Because we're awesome. Go USA. That whole thing. What's going on with this? This is the exact opposite of that. This is us losing. Losing pretty hard. Move, man! I'm trying to take care of business. What the fuck? What in the hell? What is this? Is this some kind of... I've been here before. Is there some kind of... I think I remember some kind of tunnel being here. That I'm not seeing. Okay, enough. Fast travel, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, so how the fuck do I get down there? Oh, safe house, okay. Safe house, right? That's this. No, that's not this. Where's the safe house again? How am I supposed to get out of here? This is such crap. Come on! Oh, okay. There we go. This is the one. Alright, let's get it done.
Brady. Sam launchers are ready to move out.
Alright, let's do it.
Convoy and escort them to their deployment zone.
Alright, our escort is here. Let's get moving.
Don't gotta tell me twice. Let's get it done. We're going in.
Keep your eyes peeled for any Nork movement.
I know this zone is abandoned, but it's still too quiet.
Maybe they've already given up and pulled out of Philly.
Yeah, right. And maybe the KPA have abolished the American debt just for the hell of it.
Keep it down. We've got a job to do.
I better not see one Korean. Where?
Keep the launcher safe.
Jesus, the frame rate. Get down. Who is that? Sir, do you know how much ammo is in this clip? I will take you out the game and not feel a thing about it. That hip fire action, how'd that feel? Alright. Stay with the car thingy. That's what we gotta do. Oh yeah, the frame rate is bad. I just had to make sure that was a sniper. I was like, what? Is that a sniper? That was a sniper. Get that trash out of here. Let me, Whoa! Okay, we're good. You wanna keep going? Why'd you stop? Get a move on. What are you doing? Do I have a new message? Okay. All right. Get moving. He pulled a rocket launcher out of nowhere. Jesus. You. You're coming with me. Oh yeah, you're very dead. Looks like you've been dead a while. Is that what I think it is? Woo! Beautiful. This thing, this gun right here. Is absolutely ridiculous. And I mean that in the best way possible. Alright, that's one down.
Good job, Brady. The first launcher is deployed and secure. Continue with the convoy and make sure the second launcher reaches its position. We need both launchers ready if we're to pull this off.
I'm glad we're dealing with the Norks airships. They always freak me out. The sound they make as they fly overhead.
I don't see anybody.
KPA reinforcements inbound!
Oh, never mind. Whoa! Ah, come on. Run him over. He ran him over. Jesus. What is this, infinite warfare? Come here. How'd that feel? But yeah, thinking about it, I had to kill that guy. He would have got us all captured and killed had we not been smart enough to, you know. He sold us out. I don't know what it is, but ever since I played Fallout 4 and started playing a bit of more, you know, neutral. She came out of nowhere! Jesus! I think Kate made me play a bit more neutral just to keep her as a companion, and it's kind of changed my mindset when it comes to games. So I'm a lot more vengeful. Letting my anger issues come on through. Alright, good stuff.
Both launchers are in position and secure. Nice work, Brady. I'll let Parrish know he's good to go. You best head on over and support his advance.
Brady, it's Parrish. We're assaulting Independence Hall now. We'll get to the Duster Control Tower or die trying. We can use your help.
Come on, let's do it!
This is it.
Get rockets on that gate now!
Jesus, it is really going down.
It's breached! We're in!
Follow me!
Dana Bay, don't you die on
Dana,
me.
Watch those turrets! Knock them out!
Fuck you. Hi there!
Wolverines! Hack tools, now!
Wolverines? That's new. Alright, here we go. Damn. Did I miss all the combat? Jesus. Wow.
Brady, we're through the gardens. We've reached the hall. The tower's just on the far side.
I'm out of clips.
Yeah, everyone. Grab any ammo you can. We got one more push. Now get yourselves ready, then group on me.
Quickly! Those airships won't wait.
Man, it really went down here. Fuck. Yeah, Anything for me to pick up? Health. One health kit. We'll take anything I can get. God damn. Are you okay, man? Fuck. I'm not gonna kill him. I'm not gonna... Alright, here we go. Where did my sight go?
Okay. I'm set.
Fire in the hole!
Come on! Keep moving!
Damn. He is going in. No, Parrish! Parrish, no! Dana, come on!
Brady, get to the tower. Take out those dusters. It's up to you now, man.
Fuck. Come on, game. What? You're taking me out of the mix.
Brady, is anyone alive?
Fuck.
The airships are about to drop. We're out of time.
Can't launch missiles. The dusters are still there.
I can see Brady.
Where is it at?
He's going for the tower.
Shit, we got Norse closing on our launch.
Come on. Make it. Make it.
Go, Brady, go. You have to bring down the dusters.
I am trying. He is moving at a snail's pace. Do it. Oh, you don't, bitch. No, 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 no. What? Okay.
Do it, Brady.
Come on. Make it. Okay. All right, we made it. Not bad, not bad. Okay.
Resistance is reborn. The fight to keep it starts now.
Okay, so it did end on a happy note. Alright. I thought for a second they were actually gonna do it. They were actually gonna... You know. I really thought for a second they were gonna have me fail because maybe I killed that guy and it was like a, you know, one of those classic, if you do something violent, the game ends on a violent note. If you don't... Several reboots, original publisher going into... Go on, thankfully, through all these difficult times. But yeah, well done, well done. The game has its problems, okay? But it's not anywhere close to as bad as people are making it out to be. If you can look past the bugs, it is a very enjoyable game. I think... The bugs aren't the biggest problem for me. The biggest problem for this game was that stupid hearts and minds thing. Like, I get the concept of it. I really do. It's supposed to be, you know, it makes sense story-wise, but it's just so tedious. You have to do it 3 times. And that's probably the biggest issue I had with this game. But besides that and the bugs, it's still a very enjoyable game. I'd give it... I don't like putting numbers on things, but I'd give it a solid 7 out of 10. But that's just me, because I can look past the bugs, and I'm not a hard guy to please when it comes to gaming. So, it entertained me, it kept me interested in it, and it was fun to play, and that's all I care about. But I want to thank you guys for watching this part. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want to see more, share this video around, share it with your friends. Share it with other YouTubers. I do not care. Just do what you do to help me out. I will catch you in the next part, guys. Later on.